Connect GT100 Plus and Autel MK808Z-BT VCI. Then connect the ECU according to the wiring diagram. After connecting, start the diagnosis.